Michael Hernandez was obsessed with serial killers. It didn't matter to him if they were real or imaginary.